Hi, this is John. I'm going to show you an easy way to do binary addition with three or more numbers. Now, I just want to point out before we start this tutorial that I previously did a tutorial on basic binary addition, and I have that link down in my description. So check that out if you haven't seen that already before you do this one. Because in that video, I described that we had the magic table of binary addition, and I have that there on the left, where 0 plus 0 equals 0, 0 plus 1 equals 1, 1 plus 0 equals 1, and 1 plus 1 always equals 1, 0. Remember, as well, that we always add two digits at a time. We only work with two digits at a time, and we always work in one column at a time. And that's just to keep it as simple as possible. And we always, at the end, check our work in decimal, just to make sure it all makes sense and that we're not, you know, in la-la land. Okay, so let's do a problem. So here we have 11101 plus 10111 plus 11111. Okay, so we'll just tackle this problem from the top. So here we have 1 plus 1, and that equals 10. So we put our 0 down and carry our 1. And you always carry your 1 to the next column. Now we have 0 plus 1, and that equals 1. 1 plus 0 equals 1. 1 plus 1 equals 0, 1. Are you seeing how I'm doing this? I'm always carrying that 1 over to the next column. Okay, and then coming back down and working that new number, that in this case is 0, plus the next number. So 0 plus 1 equals 1. Here we have 1 plus 1, and that's 0, carry your 1 to the next column. 0 plus 1 is 1. 1 plus 1, 0, carry your 1. So now we have two carried 1s. We just treat these like any other two digits. So 1 plus 1, 0, carry your 1 to the next column. See how it doesn't matter? So 0 plus 1 is 1, 1 plus 0 is 1, 1 plus 1, 0, 1. Again, two carried 1s. So 1 plus 1, 0, carry your 1 to the next column. 0 plus 1 is 1. 1 plus 1 is 1, 0. Put your 0 down, carry your 1 to the next column. 0 plus 1 is 1. 1 plus 1 is 1, 0. Put your 0 down in your answer, carry your 1 to the next column, and that number there just falls down. And now your answer is 1010011. Let's check our work in decimal. So we go ahead and draw our binary to decimal conversion table, and you just add up the ones. 16 plus 8 plus 4 plus 1 equals 29. 16 plus 4 is 20, plus 2 plus 1 is 23. 16 plus 8, 24, plus 4, 28, plus 2, 30, plus 1, 31. 64 plus 16 plus 2 plus 1 is 83. 29 plus 23 plus 31 definitely equals 83. Pretty simple, right? And you can see how it can be, how you can just take this method and apply it to any number of binary additions, whether you have four numbers, five numbers, it really doesn't matter, as long as you follow the flow. So in this example, we have 11101011011. Alright, I'm just kidding on this one. Now, if my video is even a little bit helpful, give it a like, subscribe to my channel, or leave me a comment. Or come visit me at youduber.com. Thanks for watching.